Okay, we are live again.
Yeah, even I'll put live.
Who's recording? I'll already throw your mobile out, huh? You should record me. Telling, personally. Okay. You're violating privacy.
I hope you'll hear heard that.
Your mobile, huh? I'll have you arrested for violating this, interfering in government functioning. I'm warning you first, then I'll not talk. Don't record me, I'm telling you first. You're recording this.
So I have been told not to record the cops because it is in what? Interfering in
government work.
Government work. And he said he will not warn, he will confiscate my phone again.
And throw it.
Cindy, Cindy, Ra, Cindy.
I can't even see the screen.
As you can see, slowly more and more people are gathering in reticles. This top cop who came here just threatened to throw my phone away for recording. Police has come in the distance.
Okay. You got clearance to remove all this?
Yes.
I'm talking to IG also, DIG also. You cannot stop government problem. If they have any protest, let them go and meet the minister. You can't stop anything. Yeah, Gata. I cannot come bloody hold and stand here like a bloody fool here. I've got 100 other work. Whether they do the work, you all have not asked for your protection. You all don't have any this, police or something for protection.
They are on the way, sir.
From where?
Today they have come from Bihar.
You put them here and they will know how to deal with the locals. Okay. We may have a little bit problem with them, but they will deal. Then no one can say anything. Answer phone later. Call them to police. What is the issue now? What issue here?
अरे
तुमचं इशू किती हा कोण रे सांगता आमच्या सगळं फोटो काढा मला तुम्ही खोय मऊन पहिले सांगता तुमका आय एम जस्ट वॉर्निंग यू नाउ ओनली यू कॅनॉट स्टॉप एनी गव्हर्नमेंट वर्क विच इज ऑथराइज तुमका काय राईट ना तुम्ही हंगा रावता हंगा तू कोण रे तू कोण सांगता वर्क ऑर्डर वाय यू टू आस्क वर्क ऑर्डर तू किती काम करता किती काम करता तू मागीर तू कोण रे वर्क ऑर्डर विचारपाक तुका ऑथॉरिटी हा वर्क ऑर्डर विचारपाक गाडी फुल तू खंय रावता तू रावता खंय रे मागीर हांगा किती दाखव तू चला फॉलोइंग करा हांगा नॉट रिक्वायर्ड एनी वन चला तुम्ही गेट आउट चला प्लीज गो यू हॅव एनीथिंग गो टू द गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफिसर गो अँड मीट द कन्सर्न चला रे चला धावणे चला तुझं प्लॅटून चांगला तुम्ही प्लॅटून चांगला यू कॅनॉट स्टॉप गव्हर्नमेंट प्रॉपर्टी इज युअर इट इज दिस आय एम टेलिंग यू इट इज गोट टू बी एन ऑफेन्स यू विल रजिस्टर ऑफेन्स Once you are, then I will arrest you, then don't tell them, tumka job hai, bahar hospital hai, abroad hospital hai, you will all lot of issues here. You cannot stop, you cannot come on the track and stop any government work. I am warning you first only. एंड डोंट सिट ऑन माय हेड हियर. यू व्हेन यू आंचे बिहारचे पोलीस आता केन येता रे तुम्हें कदा बे अटिल दैट टाइम यू स्टॉप वंस द कम टू लोकल फॉरेस्ट स्टाफ दी सांगा सांग बिहार
हम एकरा कमी नाही पे बघा
सॉरी सर. As you can see, this top cop, whoever Gowal, whoever he is, has threatened, and they will be getting railway police force from Bihar to deal with the people, locals, as he has said. Now we have to see the legal way how we can stop this. The police has told us to go to the government.
Anyone is in your property, this is your property, you can remove them.
There is no reason
for
the cop is giving the railways instructions to remove people by force. Yeah, where is their document that it is their land?
This is not the way to stop any work. I am telling you personally, we have got hundreds of other work. We cannot come, 10 minutes come and intervene here. You have any issue, there is a proper way of handling and addressing issues. I am telling you this. Go to your local minister or go to your local representative, let them come and meet the officers. You can't come and stop the ongoing work.
And this is how they harass the people. Are we giving a name and number?
What is that?
They want to have a meeting with the SP in the evening.
Uh-huh.
So we have to give, he is asking for the leader's name and number.
Okay. Tell him we'll Yeah, we'll contact the other organization.
Also. Contact everybody. Don't worry.
Tell him that we have to contact our other organization to have the meeting.
Yeah.
We'll give the contact name and numbers.
As well okay. Organization. We'll call everybody.
We are coming with all organizations.
Yeah. Sir. We will contact all the organizations.
But I want someone, you are representing now, you all have come, 10-15 people are standing here. If I have to call someone, whom do I call?
Sir, I stay here. You give me a number, no?
Name and number.
Okay. No?
Okay.
We will come, sir.
You are scared now.
We are not scared. We are outside. We can call more people.
See, when we asked you the document, you did not cooperate with us.
I am here for document. I am here for law and order. I am the DSP, local DSP.
I know that, sir.
I know that, sir. You have no authority to ask for documents.
Exactly.
Only the concerned officer.
Now you are asking our numbers, right?
Because we have to call a representative for the meeting.
Yes, you give us the document. We'll go and give it to our representative. Then we'll come to meet you.
The document will be shown in the collector's office when we call for meeting. Give me a number of
we had given.
Name and number of a representative. Whom do we call? Whom do we call for the meeting? You tell me.
We gave our numbers at Chandor. Nobody called us.
He's the local beat PSI.
We had given our numbers in Chandor. Nobody called us. Till date we are waiting. Amche number dile ami. Already dile aha. Ata no, amche number already. Collector of Delhi, with the letter, you contact those people, no?
But I'm going to ask for a meeting, so I need to know who.
Yeah,
is
the people.
The same
are there.
People will
contact
come.
Number are there.
No, I want to know.
Not here. We have given already. We have already given. You contact through those numbers. Those are our leaders.
If threatening person, then he's asking
for numbers. We have already drafted a letter also.
No, no. There's no fight going on here to say law and order.
It is blocking of railway property.
But sir, you are not even discussing anything.
How will
we come and talk to you, sir?
That we don't
how will
know,
we talk
we
to you when you are so aggressive? You are aggressive when you are this.
If you all are going to stand here and not allow the work to go on.
Why is this work going on?
But it has said no. There is no note. Nothing has come up.
Have you got permission for the work, sir?
We have no idea. We just saw the work coming, so we just came.
We have to show you the permission.
Why are we supposed to be
citizens of this country. We are not some outsiders for the way you are threatening us. We are asking our rights. We are asking for only our rights. We understand law and order, but you are threatening us at the same time.
It is our money, your money, everybody's money.
Everybody's money is going here and it's going for waste.
We
know that it is going for waste. That is why we are asking our rights. And you are threatening us.
Threatening us, saying that we don't have rights.
They are own sons of this own soil. So you are also a son of this soil and you are threatening us like that.
This is a threat. Police is bringing police.
We are bringing police from Bihar. We will see you. We will hit you all. We will throw you all out. Anybody who's a son of this soil will get scared in this country itself. This is the way you're threatening us. You're supposed to protect us. You're threatening us.
What if they are getting?
You're supposed to protect us. You're threatening us. So what do we have with this soil?
We don't have to talk to you all anyway.
We don't have to ask you anything. Yeah, I told him. No, we have given application. Till date, no one has called us. So what other meeting you want to have?
To waste everybody's
you
time.
You go and check. The letter is gone to the collector already. Tell him to contact. Let's have a meeting.
Okay, fine.
We are still waiting for the call.
I'll talk to the collector.
Please call the collector.
Thank you, sir.
We are not answerable to you.
Number and contact number.
So you are supposed to protect us. You are not protecting us. You are threatening us.
You're first threatening
thing is like that is very bad.
Is that why you became a cop? To threaten people?
You said no, you're going to put us inside?
Yeah, if you are in the island to this, no, because
we were just standing.
Standing? Did anything go wrong?
Sir.
This is government property, no?
Government property? Roads are also government. Sagla, I'm Gelich.
This is our property.
It is ours also.
Because we vote for a government.
No.
Yeah. Who is government?
Who is government? We are the people, are the own government.
We elected the
government. Government is going to use force against us. What is this? You all yourself are Goans and you are only fighting for us. You're not even fighting against us.
Only threatening us.
Whole day.
This police are for us.
They are us, man.
They are not for us.
They are only for money.
They
are like this basically. With the crony capitalist.
Yeah, he is sent here to threaten us.
Nobody is scared.
Go ahead.
Yeah, police, I'm charged, Baba.
Please tell them to call us. We are ready to have a meeting anytime.
You better not have.
Yeah. We'll be having more people coming. Let's see.
Yeah, we'll have more people coming. You come back.
Bihar Sonu.
Yes.
So as you have seen, our cops have told the railway officials to get in the police force from Bihar
and continue the works.
And the people are going to get whacked, is what he said.
If people are going to get whacked, then we'll see what to do after that.
Let them do their medicals, no?
he is asking us how we can ask for the documents. Are we not entitled to ask for what documents are happening in public works? Is this his private property that he is building that we cannot ask for documents? Thought he'll threaten and he'll go.
They can now Kiran, I put it in the video. Kiran something.
Yeah. So the people are standing a little away from tracks. Otherwise they said am bitor ghatle
munu for no reason government property sagle
gam mas mukar ila bitor ghatle amga
no bong te
saiba amudi these guys were pushing us when we were coming down from that track.
They have to order there. Even if they don't want to do, they are forced to do.
That is not the way to deal, no, to push us. We have to get down properly also.
Anyways, now we have to wait and see what happens. Oh, bito gatle.
I'll come online reporter if anything happens.
Shit, even I should become a reporter. Then I can go everywhere.
Okay. Well, I got Arithi's attention and everything. I got him on live. I put everybody.
What I was trying to ask him, even if you're talking, I'm just asking later on to ladies talk now, they don't have anything charges for the
government. Okay.
Otherwise, if men know, they come it again. Mm. So what you have to ask him? You have listened to them saying that they have the documents. Mm. Why are you not listening to him to show the documents over here? Yeah, what acquisition they have?
He's asking,
this is all illegal.
He's
work.
Questioning the
I
local.
I asked him what papers you have. He's like, I'm not answerable to you.
Yeah,
then we are not answerable to
you. He's asking, who are you? Who are you?
Yeah. Oh,
he fired the bad words to him.
Rao, ete ke bata am kam kotai.
Till today, we are standing in our land. Let them show when they have acquired, which year they have acquired, how much permission they have of the state government.
But he's saying, no, who are you to ask us where is the document?
Yeah.
If we ask them.
Hal Bihar aso etle hoy police marpa.
The police from Bihar to handle the Goans.
Share this video, make it viral, let people know what is happening on a daily basis. Yesterday the work was stopped, today the police force has been brought. Let everybody know.
And they are threatening.
Thankfully the reporter is allowed and he's not being arrested. Sorry for my bad sense of humor. Anyways, we shall come back live.
And he said 353 section he will...
353
when there are more developments.
353 is only...
Please, we are appealing to everybody. Please come and support us. Support the people of Goa against these projects.
353 is only for cops.